What do you think about Canelo moving up to cruiserweight and fighting at that weight class?
Don't cross up.
A pretty boy.
He's good for him.
Right, right. Do you think that's a legit fight, or do you think that, you know, that's he sees him as food and he's going up there to get another belt in another weight class? A lot of fight fans don't think it's legit.
Of course, he chose to get fifth weight class. You know?
What does he mean by pretty boy?
I'm here up at heavyweight right now, but if Canelo decides to stay at cruiserweight, would you ever consider going back down to fight him? Or
great question.
Если он хочет максимально в кузерах, да, я смогу спуститься туда, но при том условии, что у меня бойца останутся weight, потому что я
пойду. Yeah, I can do it, I can fight in cruiserweight, but the only one thing is I keep my belt heavyweight, and then I go back cruiserweight, I fight him, then I come back to heavyweight.
Do you think it would be a difficult fight? I know he's a really skilled fighter, but you know, he's pretty small. Do you consider that a difficult fight?
You asking him about fighting Canelo, or just in general, or his fight now?
No, fighting, no, him fighting Canelo.
Oh, him,
I wanted to know if he would.
I will have to beat
him. What was his opinion on the recent fight between Tyson Fury and Deontay Wilder? And how do you beat a tall guy like Tyson Fury? He's 6'9". What was his opinion of that fight? And how do you beat a guy that's 6'9"?
I will beat him nicely.
Does he have a preference between Wilder, I mean between Joshua and Fury?
It all depends, you know, how it's going to turn out. It's not fair to him at this point.
If it was up to you, do you want Josh to just take a step aside, Tony, or do you just want to beat him again?
Yes, of course. It's like one step less. I could fight for undisputed.
I would love to know. Let's say he does fight Fury and he does become undisputed. That's undisputed in two weight classes, and there's nowhere else to really go. At that point, would you just be like, I'm good. I'll hang him up now.
he mentioned earlier Canelo, pretty boy. What did he mean by that?
Sorry?
He mentioned earlier Canelo being a pretty boy. What did you mean
he
by
means
that?
Like a good job for him. You know, moving up four or five different weight classes and fighting guys. Good for him.
Do you know a little bit about Mario? You know, you were a cruiserweight. Do you know much about him? The guy that Canelo's
opponent.
Ilongo
Makabu. Have you sparred him?
He saw him fight. He saw his fights on TV. He doesn't know him personally.
Yeah.
He saw his fights on TV.
So I would love to know. Do you think he's good or not really?
Canelo or Fury?
Yeah, Canelo. Yeah.
Canelo. Yeah.
I think Canelo is good. I don't know about the other guy. I only watched a couple of fights. Everything goes around Canelo.
Would he consider Canelo or Tyson Fury? That's kind of a dumb question, but would he consider Canelo or Tyson Fury a more? I guess which fight would be the fight that'll make him, you know, I guess a bigger star, you could say.
Bigger star? Bigger star.
Canelo,
I don't think about Canelo, I'm a heavyweight. Of course I will fight with Fury.
What do you think about your brethren with Lomachenko? Assuming he gets the victory tonight, is there a matchup you'd like to see him with?
So basically, Cambosis.
You
guys hold the belt.
Once his next fight is made, would that take place in Kiev? Back, you know, back home? Would it be against Tyson Fury?
I don't know. He doesn't know. Okay. It's not up to him.
Being the fact that he's a unified champion, does he have like the bargaining chip?
Где больше будет денег, потому что это бизнес. Понятно, что от нас очень многое зависит, но все трудятся, люди вкладывают, то есть это...
At the end of the day, it's business, so where more money gonna be at, that's what's gonna happen.
What do you think about it?
Если бы я выбирал, я бы обязательно хотел бы порадовать свою публику и отбоксировать на стадионе в Киеве.
If it'll be up to me, of course, I would want to fight in hometown, in front of my home crowd. So,
yeah. What do you think about a potential fight between Lomachenko and Gervonta Davis?
I don't think about it. If the fight happens, if Davis wants to fight, he can say that he wants to fight, then it's going to happen.
Outside of Lomachenko or anybody that you know in the boxing world, like, who are some guys that, you know, when they're fighting on TV, like, you have to watch?
Who does Usyk like to see fight?
Terence Crawford.
Terence Crawford. Who is here today? So big fan of Terence Crawford.
Outside of yourself, do you consider him or Canelo pound for pound number one? Not including yourself.
I just like Terrence.
What about Terrence versus Errol Spence? What do you think about that fight?
That's the question.
When you do watch Crawford fight, are there like certain parts of his game that you see and just kind of want to emulate as well? Or do you just kind of watch out of fit?
Нет, я смотрю его движения, я смотрю его мысли, я смотрю то, что он делает, я слушаю то, что ему говорят. То есть это не просто бокс, это, блин, большая математика.
I watch his movement, I watch his boxing IQ, I watch what people tell him in the corner. It's not just a boxing match, it's like a whole mathematics that he's doing.
When you were going into the Anthony Joshua fight, just everybody thought you were going to lose by knockout and things like that. What did you kind of defeat Joshua that made you feel like I can outbox him easily? That's exactly what you did.
Right. So that's the When I saw so many people, I was like, wow, all these people come to see me.
I saw a picture of him one time playing chess with Terence Crawford. Can he talk about how that game went a little bit?
Okay. He played better chess than I did.
All right, okay. Thank you for your time.
Thank you.